Hello kaibigan, ako nga pala si John Ray at isa akong proud na Seventh-day Adventist. Gusto ko lang mag-share sa inyo ng apat na Bible verse na magpapalakas sa atin sa panahon ng problema at baka isa ka rin sa matulungan ng mga verses na ito. Una, Deuteronomy 31 verse 6, "Be strong and courageous, do not be afraid or terrified because of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you nor forsake you." Hindi ka pababayaan ng ating Diyos. Pangalawa, Joshua chapter 1 verse 9, "Have I not commanded you? Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid, do not be discouraged, for the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go." Kapatid, kasama natin ang ating Diyos. Pangatlo, John 16:33, "I have not told you these things so that in me you have peace. In this world you may have trouble, but take heart, I have overcome the world." Hindi tayo pababayaan ng ating Diyos. At ang pang-apat na pinakapaborito kong verse ay ang Isaiah chapter 41 verse 13. "For I am the Lord your God who take holds your right hand and says to you, do not fear, for I will help you." Kapatid, if you are facing a problem right now, the Bible tells us that we need not to be afraid because the Lord is with us. I hope and I pray na ikaw ay na-bless. See you next video.